他要吃的，
他再来了 ，close close， connecting 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 connecting，
母语
，loading loading， 主 loading，
你在上吗
？The gravity， not，
gravity，
来，啊。Fuck my nice.
What do I need to say? Anyway, Rick Nippert from Hotline.
Blah, I'm free. Blah. That was gravity. My choice is play. Play.
我吃了两度了。So. 哇。
Hvad så hvis jeg ikke er klar i sæson 1 af Walking Dead, så kan du ligesom ikke importere min save game, vel? Unable to find a save, the game was unable to find a season 1 save file on this system with completed episode to PlayStation 2 season 1 chat will be random generated for you to begin your story. Play season 2. En eller anden grund, så er der to loading her. En gul loading og en almindelig hvid loading. Den ene den er stjerneformet, den anden er rundformet. Tidligere i The Walking Dead.
What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
Hvad sagde du?
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are, and I know you. Kan du stille spil på pause? Okay, prøv at snak. Nu har jeg stillet spil på pause. Snak, fældet. Snak. Sig det, hvad sagde du? Hold din kæft. Resume game. Ah, for helvede.
Best.
Ah, en 4 fork. Ingen 3 fork.
Best. Best. Best.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
Ah, det gør jeg faktisk ikke. Ah, for helvede, hun kan skyde.
Jeg er den største fan.
Hold den kæft. My mom and dad are. Okay. Okay, my day.
But you have to promise to stay quiet.
Nej.
Clementine! Clementine!
Hvem fanden kalder sin datter for Clementine? Det... Undskyld Clementine, men jeg har glemt at fortælle dig, at du havde en bror, der hed Juicy. Desværre, jeg kom til at stoppe ham ned i blenderen. Faktisk kan jeg tænke mig på et tidspunkt og så sige til min lærer, hvis jeg ikke har afleveret min opgave. Hvorfor har du ikke afleveret min opgave? Jamen, min blender ud min opgave. Nej, den nåede den. Skyd ham nu bare. Ja, tryk på knappen, fucking så. Skyd ham i fjeset.
Min lille søster med min opgave.
Skyd. Tryk for helvede, du dør selv.
Og skik den sådan lidt i stykker, så kunne jeg ikke aflevere den.
Aflevere den?
Du sagde aflevere den.
Du sagde aflevere den.
Hvad sagde jeg?
Ja. Wow, 4 minutter, og ikke en skide spændende skil nu. Hvor kæft, sådan en... Ha, for helvede, når han krav. Hold kæft for nogen, fuck for nogen hængeklunker, hvad laver de hele derop? Little girl over there, episode 1, all that remains. Ja, yeah, lige meget.
What do you think? Oh man, you can't be serious.
Fuck, de er godt gemt bag det træ der. Eller fanden, de gemmer sig bagved. Man kan ikke se dem jo. Er det en rifle, eller er det en kost? Åh, oh, det er en rifle. Jamen, det kunne godt lide min kost. Hvad fanden, er det en gravid dame, eller har hun bare drukket for mange øl? Nej, jeg tror hun drukket for meget. Fuck, hun går her handicappet. What if it's a girl to... Fuck, jeg skal tage, jeg vil prøve at tage alle de dårlige valg, jeg vil have det hele til at gå i helvede til. Kan den lille kælling her ikke bare tage personen og skyde dem begge to, så jeg er sikker på, at de ikke bliver til zombie, skal hun overleve at leve. Nej, det har jeg ikke været faktisk ikke. Especially the Lomi's future. Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow? Vegas weekend.
Why don't you du vil ikke ind på en privat bane?
Nej, for helvede. I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door. Okay. Hvad med, at du sidder og rager sig selv i skridtet?
Det ved jeg ikke.
Nå, men lyder sådan der... Ligesom lader den rager sig selv i pikhåren. Prøv at se, sådan lyder den, når jeg klør mig selv i skridtet, fordi det er lidt hård. Ja. Åh, man kan vælge dør. Åh, gå, 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 lad være. Hallo? Hvad er det? Hvad er teddy bear? Åh, oh, en kanin med et øre. Jeg er en pige. Kan jeg kigge mig selv i spejlet? Kan jeg kigge mig selv i spejlet? Kan det? Kan jeg ikke bare gå ud herindefra igen? Hvem siger ikke? Hvem fanden siger også, at hvad er det fucking badeværelse? Hvem har udelukket mig herinde? Hallo? Ja. Ikke kraftigt heldigt? Okay. Hold en kæft. Nej, det tror jeg så ikke. Det er nok det dummeste valg, du kan tage, hva'? Det er nok lige dumt, det der. Det er sikkert at vaske sig. Vi ved alle sammen, det ikke er sikkert at vaske sig. Du bukker dig ned, og der kommer en zombie op bag ryggen på dig. Ja, du er grim nu. Kig til dig spejlet. Ja. Op med din task. Åben task. Kig ind i den. Og hvad er der der? Glidecreme. Glidecreme, så ligger hun på stolen, det er fandme det bedste. Så har hun jo glidecremen. Ind med låt. Og der er det der, jeg skal bruge til at tørre mig selv i røven med. Glidecreme i røven.
Er det muligt? Ja, det er mig.
Hvis jeg vil dig, så vil jeg ligesom godt tage pistolen, før jeg vælger at åbne den, ikke også? Hvad helvede er alle det spil her om? Der er den jo! Jeg tager den. Ivet. Din pistol, kælling, så løb ud og tag den! Fuck, det er toiletbræt, det hopper jo. Hvad sagde den? Hvad bliver det næste dag? Åh oh, nej, she's coming! She's coming! Ha! Why is everyone in this fucking game black?
Come on out now.
Who are you?
None of your business.
Are you gonna-
gonna hurt me?
Yes.
Only if you're stupid. Get out here.
Er det en dreng, eller er det en ældre dame? Fy for sæt. Yes. Coke.
Come on, let's see. I ain't gonna ask again.
You don't have to do this. It's mean.
You gotta be mean to keep going out here.
I'm not mean.
Yeah? And who got your gun? I'm serious. What else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me. I'll pop you.
Okay. Let's skyde mig.
Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around. Come on.
Så skyde mig.
Don't. Give me that hat.
No.
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question.
None of your business.
Just give it to me.
Nej.
Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Hva? Der blev vi skudt. Sødt for dig. Så fik vi dig væk. Det var vist min egen skyld. Hvis jeg bare havde givet en hatten, så hun måske ikke gået noget før. Men nej, nej, nej. Det var min første mor offer, fordi jeg tog nogle dårlige valg. Så må vi håbe, der kommer flere mor. Åh, to mor offer. Jeg har dræbt fire. Jeg har fået dræbt to allerede. Yes! Fuck, jeg er god til at vælge.
Men fuck, kan jeg stikke af fra ind i Lowrider? Og han dufter 6x6.
Oh god. Homie, homie. Homie, homie, can you hear me? Homie.
Bare tage en der kan køre ned fra.
Hvis hun der, hvis en dame beder mig om at skyde hende, så skyder jeg hende. Se, ben, en eller anden beder mig om at skyde hende mere, så jeg kan skyde, eller tage nogle valg, nogle dårlige valg. Kom så, giv mig nogle gør, så jeg kan få nogle flere dårlige valg. Kom så, kom så, kom så. Fy for helvede, hende pina, hun har det samme tøj på hele tiden, og hun er, nu er hun næsten et et halvt år gammel.
Krista, talk to me.
For helvede, hun er jo... Hende der, damen der var gravid, det er 16 måneder siden sidst, der hvor de fik dræbt de to ved nogle dårlige valg. Og hun er den eneste, der har nyt tøj, mens sin lille klamme pige har det samme tøj på. Fy for helvede, altså, klamme dyr.
At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
Yeah. Yeah, jeg lige kom væk.
You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire. Yeah,
lige stod næste gang. Han lige løftet.
It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise.
Yeah. Kom, kom, jeg får nogle nye efter mig, og så. Så kommer jeg hen til dig.
We can't build a big fire at night. It attracts too much attention. It's too dangerous when we're out here by ourselves.
We need to eat, don't we? We can't survive without food.
Jo, vi kan godt overleve uden mad. Jeg æder bare dig.
freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet. Then ice. Then snow. It won't be easy. Wellington's a long way from here. We just need to keep moving north.
Oh, yeah.
Now I'm gonna go look for more wood.
You yeah.
Just keep the fire lit.
Ja, det gør du bare. Bare skrid, man. Død for helvede. Åh, hun har sikkert tændstikker eller brandvæske eller et eller andet fuldstændig frækt ned den taske der.
Det er på en måde selv udenom det der.
Det er jo ligegyldigt ting det her. Fy for helvede. Fuck, hvor spændende. Not.
Nej, det er en sætby.
Det er du fandme også god til. Fuck, hvor latterligt, mand.
Still not enough. The flames are too low.
Exactly. Der er nogle gange rigtig lidt pissed off lige nu.
Oh my.
Hold the gift, hold the gift, hold the gift.
For the fire, then die. One by one. Så kom her med til mig. Eller...
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys.
Anyone offer.
Lying bitch.
Ej, for sanden, fy fald fik hun lige stukket spyd op i fisen. Fuck, prøv at de realistiske skydelyde, prøv at høre, når de skyder. Fuck, det er jo B.S. Christiansen. For det første er en af hende, der jeg går efter, men hun får et spyd op i fisen. For det andet, så følger B.S. Christiansen efter mig. Jeg vidste bare, at jeg havde spist for meget vin og brød. Løb, dit fede læs. Løb. Prøv at høre, når de skyder. Ja, for helvede. Tryk kønning. Man tænker. Ja, ned for løden. Seriøst, handler det om at overleve som hende her? Så kan jeg ikke tage lidt dårligt valg. Jo, det jeg kan sørge for, at alle andre dør, det er sgu en god idé. Yes, jeg fik der for at dræbe 4 indtil videre. Men den strøm, der var i det vand der, så er jeg ret sikker på, at der havde været meget tæt på. Hvor er forældre?
Jeg kunne komme hjælp. Nu er det mig selv.
Ja, det går det bare. Fuck lige der.
Krista, are you there?
Fuck, hvor uinteressant alt det her fisse. Ah, da-da-da. That's a little girl, somebody help me. If anything, fuck, det er noget, der tænder dig, det der jo. Det billede blev sendt. Nå, vent, det var okay. Nå, det var en anden en. Min fejl. Undskyld. Ej. Hvad for helvede. Det er det bedste, mor. Det.
Nice to meet you, Sam. What's he doing? Sam, where are you going? Wait up! Looks pretty run over, but you never know. Let's look around for some food.
Vi kan også bare lade være med at lede efter noget mad. Hvad siger du til det? Man skal jo bare kigge, eller hvad?
It's not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart. Hey, wanna play? Wanna play catch? Okay, bring it back. Good boy, Sam.
Yeah.
Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we'd better not wait around to find out. What's the matter, Sam? Shh, we have to be quiet. It's okay. He's dead. Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. But that never works. Ever. Okay, we're smart, he's not. We're smarter than all of them.
Yeah, swarm again. Er det bare mig, er det ikke rigtigt, hver gang Call of Duty de laver et eller andet spil, så, eller det der Black Ops, så er det altid noget med Nuketown. Black Ops 6, Nuketown, Black Ops 2, Nuketown, hvad der så er Black Ops 3? Nuketown. Wow. Og bare vent, de laver map packs DLC med alle de gamle baner, så der ikke er noget nyt. De laver kun lidt om på dem. Wow. Det ved du da ikke, det ved du ikke om det er. Det ved du ikke om det er før, da du spilte det.
Their reach. Poor guy. I like to think that if they were alive, they'd probably want to help you. Nothing. Still pretty sharp.
Fuck, I'm going to rest again.
At least we found something useful. We won't go another night without food, okay? empty. Better keep looking, huh, Sam?
Hmm.
Nothing edible.
Der er sikkert også ligegyldigt sær i den her.
No food here either. Looks like it's been here for a while. This must be that guy's family. Maybe he tied himself to the tree so he wouldn't hurt them. Find anything yet? Gotta check everywhere. Well, here we go. Oh my God, thank you. Look, Sam, a can. Let's see what's inside. Please don't be bad. Thank God. Look, there's barely enough for me, okay? Go find your own food.
Nu skal jeg dræbe en mere. Han dræbte 5 mennesker, og det er en hund nu. Nej, du er ikke ked af det. Jeg bringer død og ødelæggelse med mig rundt. Ja, nu har vi godt nok det dårligt, bare. Hun tager jo gejsten af spænding ud af mig.
Come on, kid. We gotta get.
Hej, Victor. Hvad så? Jeg har bragt død og ødelæggelse med mig. Der er døde 5 mennesker og en hund nu på grund af mig. Jeg bringer død for en gang skal vi bringe død og ødelæggelse med mig.
I think we're safe. Yeah, we're good.
Hey, you all right?
Nej, jeg er ikke okay. Jeg blev bidt af den hund, jeg selv var skyldig. Jo, okay. Det er rigtigt.
I'll take that as a no.
Nej, jeg kan ikke gøre for, at jeg vælger det forkerte valg med vilje, vel? Uha.
What are you doing out here? Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long.
We were attacked. I got lost. I'm alone.
I'm thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you. I'm not sure how the group's gonna feel about another mouth to feed.
I hate to break this to you, kid, but I'm an expert at talking to girls who don't want to talk to me.
Well, you've got plenty of practice.
Pete.
Nu når han siger det, har jeg ikke lyst til at snakke til ham.
Well, I'm Luke, and this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi, I'm Clementine.
Fuck, du taler, hvorfor taler du også, men?
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. And for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. And we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some... Oh, shit!
What is it?
She's been bit, man, fuck. Fuck, what are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
I can't remember the last time I saw a dog.
So what do we do now?
see it.
Whoa, 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 hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
Jamen, nu er Peter en hund for helvede.
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
No, what does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I want to know how believable her story is.
Jeg har ikke lyst til at fortælle, at jeg dræbte den. Det får mig bare til virkelig led.
You don't know, just say you don't know, okay? Otherwise, it seems like you're hiding something from us.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth?
Jeg har ikke sagt noget.
You look me in the eyes when you answer.
Yes.
Hvad vil du, hvis du skal dø af en zombie, eller du skal dø? What?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at. Alright, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on.
Jeg prøver lige at forklare det lidt nemmere. Et hus. Lige midt ude det hele.
Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine. Because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about.
Ah,
shit.
BAM! She besweamed. Oh. Unconscious.
Just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
Hey!
You're lucky my nephew can't shoot for shit.
Whoa! Whoa! What the
you
fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard
you're the one
that.
Telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay? She tried to run, man. Well, Nick, can you really fucking blame her? We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead, he's a doctor.
Ja, vis din fucking grimme arm.
Damn, that must have hurt.
Ja, det gjorde det fandme også. Jeg blev skambidt af en kinesisk stang.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again. No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would, if it means saving her life.
Then what? How would we know? I'm on your side, kid. No need for a guilt trip.
Who's she?
Sarah. What I say, stay inside.
Oh, being excellent.
A dog. Could be.
Look, I may be in the minority here, but my gut tells me she's telling the truth. It probably is just a dog bite. Probably.
Just don't talk, little girl.
What do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
Well, we have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by.
Alan, please.
But we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. If it turns out you're telling the truth, I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
Sorry.
It's the best we're gonna get.
2 sekunder, folkens. Jeg tror lige... 2 sekunder. Jeg skal lige godt have taget meddelelse fra. Vi har ret til at få meddelelse, sådan noget, så der gør det her. Han der.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on. This is just a waste of time. You'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the ship.
Maybe you could let me go?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
Men jeg tænkte ham. Nej, det var en fejl. Nu ved jeg skal, hvis jeg har sagt, at det var en hund. Men kan jeg ikke skære min egen arm af? Slet ikke synd. Det synes jeg faktisk ikke engang der. Åh, hvor helvede. Hvad fuck er det et anker? Hvad er der i?
Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
Ah, det kan du måske godt. Det holder ikke til mig en centimeter, det her. Ja, tak. Ah, for helvede. Yes, så går det ikke sagt, så skal jeg snakke med Kirsten. Ah. Nå, for helst, så fortsætter vi. Ah, for satan. Nej. Ikke kan det være, der var mere. Bare herovre. Tænk, du tror, du kunne bruge den arm, du holdt i. Jeg ved ikke lige, hvorfor jeg gør det her, men altså... I'm going away, fuckers! Bye bye!
It makes me feel like a fucking idiot when we're not on the same page.
We are on the same page.
Not out there, we weren't. Not about the girl. I saw you get soft.
What do you want me to do, Beth? Put a bullet in it?
I want you to think about our family first.
It's all I think about. So don't give me shit.
I need some air.
What the hell are you doing? I can't be seen talking to you. Are you out of your mind? Even if you ain't bitten by some lurker, which you probably are, you can't be here. You gotta get out of here, you understand? Get back into that shed and Carlos will take care of you in the morning. Damn it, girl, go! Damn it, girl, you're gonna get me in trouble. I'm serious, you need to get out of here.
I saw when everyone was arguing. You wanted to help.
You didn't see anything. Look, you gotta get out of here before my wife finds you. I'm serious, you gotta go. I got enough problems already. I got a baby on the way, Rebecca's all emotional. Got a mess of hormones causing all sorts of trouble. I don't need any more, get it? Now go. Good, glad you get it.
Tak for din hjælp. Går jeg bare igen? Og med hvordan vind du? Ja, det er sikkert mig, der er skyld i alle, som de dør nu, rundt af det her går derind. Ja. La 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 la. Ja, her har man ikke en kniv længere. Der er for satan.
Somebody. There's no Wastes out here by herself. Whoever she's with, they'll probably come looking for her.
Great. They say that we got her back.
You think you could bring her in here?
No, I'm just saying it wouldn't look too good. It's just a precautionary measure. Anyone else would do the same. You really think Harper would come after us? You think he wouldn't?
He's not exactly the type.
Nå, for jeg kan gå videre. Det kan godt være, at jeg er snart går, fordi jeg er gammel Skype med min. Ja. Kæreste.
Medical supplies around here somewhere. It's clean. I'll still need some bandages. And something to keep it from getting infected.
Let me in sometime. Need to have this baby. Let it be okay. Let it be his.
Lad os så komme ud herfra. Læg med os sammen.
Anywhere I want. Go away and don't tell anyone or else. Get it? Yeah? Okay. I'm sorry. I won't say anything. I'm sorry. I just thought maybe we could be friends. Please don't tell my dad I talked to you.
Jeg vil være en iskold og mega ligger. I'm your fucking mother. Jeg er fucking ligeglad. Jeg er hardcore. Jeg siger ingenting, hvis jeg vil. Jeg siger.
We're friends, right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old. And that's it. And if her baby is a girl, it'll be forever before she's old enough to, like, be my friend. And then I'll be super cool. We just met. We're not friends. But we could be. It's hard to have friends you can trust. Which is why we should be. Come on. Please.
Jeg svarer nej her. For at være en sex, svarer
jeg. Be your friend, and then having to do something not friendly. Come on. Please. Help you? Will you leave me alone? I don't want to get in trouble.
Ja, så er det nok skridt fra, hvis man er hjemme, skal jeg få
det.
Come on, about bandage. It's hard to slutte kasten, mens man er spiller. Er der ikke nogen, jeg kan være i party med? Mohib.
exactly bandages, but they should help stop the bleeding. Doc.
Leave her out there to die.
Better her than us. We'd have done the same.
It wasn't the brightest idea. Oh, firing your rifle was, huh? Next time we'll just put a neon sign.
Where you going, huh?
I want to get my sweater.
We'll be down in a minute.
This is gonna suck. Worst bandages ever. At least they'll keep the stitches in place when I'm done. I just wish it was better. I just wish it was better.
Let's head to the depot first. Det sviger nemlig helvedes til.
Now the fun part. Krista showed me.
It.
Good enough.
Holy shit.
What?
hell did he get in here?
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
The shed should be safe.
Girl's tougher than I thought.
You patched yourself up? Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
Enough already.
Guys, please.
You left me no choice.
You could have just left.
Relax, Rebecca.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?
This might hurt a little.
How's she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof. I wish you wouldn't have done what you did. You have nothing to say for yourself? We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us.
For sure.
I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function.
She's my nej, en eller anden grund så røg han ud, men han gider ikke komme tilbage. Måske fjerne lige AFK, du ved, away from keyboard.
Maybe you don't care.
Nej, fordi ja, det kan du faktisk godt, fordi du kan købe en transformation, der gør, at du kan spille med keyboard på place i den. Tag den. Bam!
Stay away from my daughter.
Det koster faktisk ikke mere end 500 kroner.
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry.
Wow, okay.
That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
Det ved jeg, jeg kan ikke huske, hvor det er, jeg så dem bare på et tidspunkt, det var en, man kunne købe. Det var en Playstation annonceret, at de havde nu markedsført sådan en til Playstation, så.
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry, sir, for being a dick out there. I got kind of aggro, and that was definitely not cool. Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
Well, I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just... we had a bad experience once.
Jeg ved, at jeg er bare i det her spil, ikke? Jeg er bare sådan, jeg tager lidt dårligt valg. Jeg har været skyldig, at 5 mennesker døde og en hund. Og så har jeg fået bidt mig selv i armen, og så tager jeg bare lidt dårligt valg. Jeg vil altid dø. Og så hvis nogen spørger mig noget, så kan jeg bare være med at svare dem. Kan de bare gøre mig pisse. Jeg er den hardcore ligeglade type, der ligeglade med alle dør, jeg vil bare have til at dø. Så stod jeg med at dræbe min hund, eller bare forlade hunden. Jeg fortrød lidt, at jeg ikke forlod hunden, bare som en kollega i livet. Jeg fik den der selv til, jeg var endda selv skyld, at den bed mig. Nej, jeg er den lille pige. I want tough motherfucker her i.
pretty much on your own. What's your plan?
Jamen, jeg snakker ikke til nogen af dem. Jeg er pisse ligeglad, hvad de siger til mig. Jeg ignorerer dem bare fuldstændig.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want. If you let yourself heal up, take some time to sort things out.
Jamen, jeg er pisse ligeglad. Hvis jeg får chance for at dræbe nogen, så tager jeg chancen.
So,
forlad. Og sådan, bye bye. Jeg synes, det var på et tidspunkt i min livestream her til, hvis jeg nu laver sådan en på YouTube, så skal du bare spole ind til et rigtigt tidspunkt, for det er på et tidspunkt, sådan jeg flækker grinen, eller sådan griner på en ond måde, fordi jeg kan slå ind i hjel. Det er med om, jeg skal ind på Twitch, ind på, det er også min kæreste, der kommer også snart hjem, så jeg har ikke så langt til at spille nu. Jeg var med Twitch, altså. Ja, for helvede. 16. Når jeg sagde, at jeg ventede på min kæreste, hun kommer hjem, så hun gænger over til mig på Skype. Ej, jeg kan faktisk godt købe lejligheden, men det gider jeg ikke. Bruce Lee.
He taught me how to shoot a gun.
What? You know what? It's okay. You don't have to talk about it.
Men jeg forstår ikke, du får penge bare sådan, men du lærer ikke noget af det selv. Fuck, kender du godt det der med at have en reklame, der blev afspillet på hjemmesiden, man bare ikke overgår at høre på? Hold en kæft. Niver du, eller hvad? Hvorfor niver du? Hvad nu, Christoffer, eller hvad?
Oh, you're still here.
For moment, for fanden. Jamen, ser ham herind. Han tror, det er ham. Jo, fuck, jeg er bare pisse hardcore ligeglad. Hvis jeg ikke kommer ind, så prøv at invitere mig. Jeg skal nok skride den møgsel. Åh, det er så synd for en. Gud, et røv. Fucking lortreklamer. Luk det lort. Jeg tror lige, vi fjerner alt, hvad der hedder lyd på.
I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night. Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back. Her bark's worse than her bite. She was in a mood last night, that's for sure.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further. Anyone teach you how to shoot? By that I mean taught proper. Any idiot with a finger can shoot. It's okay if you can't. Maybe once things settle down, we'll get you a lesson or two. Nick was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
What a baby.
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me. And of course, the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
Because you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologize.
Oh!
She accepted.
Okay, well, I didn't know that.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own.
Oh!
Where the fucking river is.
Så er det samme intro, jeg godt, fordi jeg godt kan spille det.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's, figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. That didn't speak to my feelings. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
He's a jerk.
There is something good in that boy's heart. It's just sometimes
he's a jerk. Just out of nowhere, he's
Uncle
a jerk.
Pete!
Please, see the door.
Nick!
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Prick.
Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Check those guys there. Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
This one's shot too.
Through the head?
Yeah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
We're running low.
There are more out there.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Fubar.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
FIFA 254. I can't remember the new test.
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down and think about it, son.
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself.
Hvis han dør af det, så har jeg straffet 6 mennesker.
They might just be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
No, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
Come on, Clem. You wanna be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess, just like baiting a fish. It's what I'd do. Don't get jumpy on me now. Look, just keep your head on straight. Same deal. He's shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
No.
Good. Damn it. More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
Hey, måske det er for tidligere med det der spil, der stang op i fisten på hende der.
sitting by me. Hello?
Ah?
Best album pro. Må jeg være med i party?
Det bestemmer du selv, det må du gerne. Bare du har selv, at det stemmer blevet sendt.
Ja, det er klart. The woman I was with. Nej, det er bare fordi, jeg, den der livestreamer, jeg bliver bare kigget nogle gange. Tell me. Tell me. Så jeg spurgte bare, er det i orden, at jeg godt måtte være herinde?
Ja. Og mens jeg venter på, at jeg kan tage den ned, så svarer det spil, og så kan jeg lige køre til mit lastbilspil.
Lad os gå og spille.
Kører mit lastbilspil lige nu.
Er du Walking Dead?
Ja. Ja, så spiller jeg mit lastbilspil på computeren.
Nå, Eurotruck.
Ja.
Ej, spiller du også Eurotruck?
Ja, jeg så det i 563 timer i alt.
Åh, fedt nok. Det gør jeg også. Skal jeg vende på Steam?
Det kan vi godt. Skal vi spille i stand for, eller hvad?
Ja, ja, men jeg kommer bare lige til at hakke gang imellem, fordi min computer, det er RAM 2, og min HP er 400 eller andet, og...